We're broadcasting from Apex Stadium. Good evening, all you devoted football fans. This is Chris James. Our game analyst today is Terry Butcher. Over to you, Terry.
Good evening, Chris. Hello, everybody. Thanks very much for joining us.
This could be a fascinating exhibition match. Our match today is Germany versus Spain. Teams wearing their national colours have come onto the field. Okay, so let's see who's in the starting lineups. First, Germany. Next, Spain. Has begun. The team attacking from the left of the screen is Germany, and attacking from right to left is Spain. Far post. Centers it.
He scored! Unbelievable play!
Germany giving away a goal early in the game. From here. He hits it. Setting up their attack. He shoots.
It's a goal! That was stunning!
Germany scored the equaliser after going one down early on. Ten minutes have gone. Looking for the near post. They're both up for it. Made a run. The shot. That will be a goal kick. Ooh, that's unlucky. Header. just won't give up the ball. Far post. Inches wide. Can't hold it.
The shot.
Desperate block. Great pass. Just won't give up the ball. Corner kick. Here's their chance. In the air.
The shot.
Oh! Absolutely incredible. Germany succeeded in turning this game round. From here, and it comes. Stopped by the puck.
It is the net! Superb finishing!
Germany have steadily increased their lead. Oh, he stole it.
The shot.
Good control. Sends it to the middle. Looking to the far post. He heads it. That one just didn't want to go in. Great sliding clearance.
cross.
At that one. There's the whistle for the end of the first half. Now join. That's the whistle to start the second half. Crucial interception. Behind them. And look at him. Right there. He's made a run. Nice.
He's putting it in the back of the net. Now what a strike.
And the score. 4-1. Germany. And leading by 3 goals.
Okay, let's take a look at that again.
He comes in and shoots.
He gets into position so quick.
Big chance here.
He hit the keeper! Fabulous move!
And scored. Nice work. Germany have an unassailable lead.
Okay, let's take a look at that again.
Great sliding clearance. good skill.
And it's a goal! And a brilliant goal!
He's on top form today, he gets a hat-trick. His total understanding of the That's 100% commitment. It's short. He chips it. Keeper handles it well. The ball's in the air. It is. Oh, he stole it. Tries to find space. Using that space. The shot. The shot. Great goal! That was absolutely magnificent! And the score is 7-1. Germany. That's good control. And really putting on the pressure. Ooh, a very physical challenge.
Yes, that's the way to put the pressure back on.
Lovely.
The shot. It's Luke. Yes, it's in! A brilliant finish.
Gets his hat trick. He just keep proving what great skills are. Five minutes have already gone in the second half. The ball's in the air. There it is. Thank you.
just wide, Terry.
Well, he can't afford to miss chances like that.
Both up for it. Heads it. No look pass. He saves it.
Impressive strength today.
So Terry, what did you think of the game?
Well, I think they lost their concentration after that third goal.
Okay Terry, thanks very much for your analysis. It's just about time to sign off. I'm Chris James. And match analysis was by Terry Butcher. Thank you very much, Terry.
My pleasure, Chris.
Well then, all you soccer lovers, see you soon.